Prince Albert forgets Princess Charlene's birthday, marriage crisis worsens, Albert's Playboy past destroys couple. It looks like Prince Albert and Princess Charlene's life together is anything but a fairy tale marriage. In fact, Prince Albert himself recently admitted that he isn't the hands-on and thoughtful husband he should be. He admitted that he has yet to purchase a birthday gift for Charlene, even though she celebrated her 39th birthday on January 25th. When asked about Charlene's birthday present, Albert told Hello Magazine, "To be honest, I just haven't purchased it yet. I am a specialist in last-minute shopping." To add insult to injury, Albert also had some rather choice words when he was asked to describe Charlene's best quality. Rather than pointing out what kind of mother and wife she is, he simply said, "Ivy learned she has an incredible resilience." Albert and Princess Charlene have been dealing with their ups and downs for years now. Even though they've been married for well over 5 years, it hasn't been easy. If that weren't enough, many royal observers can't help but notice that Princess Charlene always looks miserable and upset whenever she is in public with her husband. Insiders say that Charlene has trust issues because of Albert's Playboy past. He fathered two illegitimate children and Charlene apparently suspected that he was cheating on her during their 5-year courtship. And of course everyone remembers Prince Albert and Princess Charlene's wedding day. She was photographed dabbing her eyes and crying, and while some say they were tears of happiness, others say that wasn't the case at all. There was also speculation that Charlene had tried to run away 3 times before her wedding, but the reports were un-